I remember in 1993 when I was in second grade and I heard Martin Luther King's I Have a Dream speech for the first time. That dream stuck with me. I have a dream that we can be one people again. That our best days are ahead of us.